I have always felt very privileged to be trained as an integrative psychotherapist, as it enabled me to use the best knowledge and practice of different modalities, psychoanalytic, person-centered, existential, postmodern, and cognitive behavioral, to tailor therapy to individual needs of my clients. I gravitate, though, to existential approach, as it allows us to see the process of therapy as a phenomenon in itself, rather than a set of rigid rules and prescribed practices. It encouraged me to start crafting my own way in therapy too. The existential approach enables me to facilitate my clients' search for their true authentic self, their place in the world, their search for meaning and purpose, which is meaningful to them. They achieve this by re-examining life in here and now, by looking at their past experience, trauma, frustrations and confusions of everyday life in the safety of therapeutic relationship. I use a method of compassionate inquiry, which encourages deep reflection and search for individually meaningful solutions, and also fosters resilience, deeper self-awareness, and better self-understanding and self-regulation. Consideration and application of ethics in our profession is so vital, as it is our responsibility for a client that should always come first. French postmodern philosopher Emmanuel Levinas emphasized that we are all subject to, for he defined ethics as putting the other first, commanding to respect their otherness, and acknowledging that there is a part of the other which is unknown and will remain ultimately unknowable. I believe that therapy is a shared path which provides time and space to gain a better understanding what a concept of a good life means to each of us individually, and also to look at the possible ways of achieving it. For Plato, knowledge cannot be put into a soul that doesn't possess it, which means that all cognition is indeed recognition. It is a recovery of knowledge out of the self, where your therapy could be a very powerful vehicle of achieving just that. It will be my absolute privilege to share this path with you.